That's a lot of money. So Mother's Day was like the next week. So Mother's Day comes and he happened to be recording out of town, and I get, my flowers and whatever, and then I get an envelope delivered to the door, and I was like,
He wrote
okay.
a
million
million
dollar
check.
So I open the envelope and it's $1 million check, and it was a note saying, "Thank you for always supporting me and not posting." And then in the rest of the envelope, it was a contract to be an owner of Yeezy, to have my percentage
That
from
is
a
amazing.
full thick contracts of my percentage of Yeezy. And that was my Mother's Day present.
Oh,
I think my mom was like, "Are you gonna cash this?" And I was like, "You
that.
better believe I'm gonna cash this. Yes, I have no
Oh.
shame. I am cashing this check." No, I did feel bad, and I was like, "Oh, I can't cash it." I was like, "Babe, I can't cash it." And then I was like, "Cashed."
Let's just put it in
Two
our
days.
hands.